morning students. Today topic, principle of inheritance and variation. The two words, inheritance and variations, related to genetics. What is genetics? Genetics is a branch of biology. Branch of biology It deals with heredity and variation. Okay, first, what is heredity? Heredity means passing on genetic characters from one generation to next generation. Passing on genetic characters from one generation to next generation. So what is heredity? Heredity means passing on genetic characters from one generation to next generation. What is the meaning of one generation to next generation? Parents to children, parents to offspring. Okay, parents to children. What is gene? Gene is an inherited factor. The unit of heredity is known as gene. The unit of heredity known as gene. The unit of heredity is known as gene. It is very, very important. Learn it. Okay. Next, what is variation? Variation is a degree by which the progeny different from their parents. Okay, what is variation? Variation is a degree by which the progeny difference from their parents. Okay, what is variation? Variation is a degree by which the progeny different from the parents. Okay, so in this unit, first we have to learn AB multiple allelism. Multiple allele. Second one, reference to ABO blood group. Next, sex determination in man, insect. Sex determination, man, insect, sex linked inheritance traits, sex linked inheritance traits. Next one, genetic disorder. Genetic disorder. So in this unit we are going to learn multiple allele, ABO blood group, sex determination in man and insect, next sex linked inheritance traits, next genetic disorder. First we see the multiple allele. First allele na enna therinjada multiple allele na enna theriyum. What is allele? Allele means a pair of genes that controlling the same character and located in the same locus in the homologous chromosome is called allele. Okay, what is allele? What is allele? Allele means a pair of genes controlling the same character and located at same chromosome, same locus. Pair of gene controlling the same character and located at the same chromosome same same locus in the homologous chromosome. Homologous chromosome. Okay, what is allele? Allele means a pair of gene controlling the same character and located in the same locus in the homologous chromosome is called allele. Okay, for example, capital T and small t. Capital T. Next one, small t. This is centromere. The two genes is called allele. Capital T and small t. The two genes are called allele. A pair of genes, two genes. Okay, controlling the same character. What is the character? Height and character. Okay, height and same character. And located in the same locus, one place, same place in the homologous. What is the meaning? Homologous means same. One madri kapdi chromosome. That is called homologous chromosome. Okay, what is allele? A pair of genes controlling the same character. What is the character? Height. Located on the same locus in the homologous chromosome is called allele. Next, what is multiple allele? Multiple allele means when three or more allele of gene that located in the same locus in the homologous chromosome is called multiple allele. Multiple allele means two or more alleles of gene located at same locus in the homologous chromosome. Okay, what is multiple allele means? Two or more allele of a gene that control a particular trait. That control a particular trait. Same character, particular trait is same. Located at the same locus in the homologous chromosome is called multiple allele. Multiple allele occurs in the human blood groups. Multiple allele occurs in the human blood group. Human blood group. First one, blood chemically different from one person to another person. Blood chemically different. Blood chemically different from one person to another person. When two or more type of blood is incompatible, blood are mixed, agglutination occurs on erythrocytes. Different blood groups, different blood mixed, agglutination occurs. What is the meaning of agglutination? Agglutination means clumping. Agglutination occurs on RBC. What is the meaning of RBC? RBC means red blood corpuscles or erythrocytes. Adin solana. Okay. Second one, the Karl Landsteiner discovered two kind of antigen. Karl Landsteiner discovered two kind of antigen. What is antigen? Antigen A and antigen B. Where is it present, the two antigen? The antigen A and antigen B present on the surface of RBC. Surface of RBC or erythrocytes. Okay, so Landsteiner discovered two kind of antigen, antigen A and antigen B. Where is it present? Antigen A and antigen B present the surface of RBC. Next, third one, based on these two kind of antigen, blood is divided to three types. Based on this antigen, blood is divided to three kinds. First one, type A, type B, group AB was discovered by the fourth rarest blood group. Okay, discovered by Costell and Surley. The name Costell and Surley. Okay, a O blood group is a universal donor. Universal donor. AB blood group is a universal recipient. Universal recipient. Okay. So based on the two kind of antigen, antigen A, antigen B, they divided the three types: type A, type B, and type O. Type O is a universal donor, and the fourth rarest blood group was discovered by Costell and Surley. The fourth rarest blood group name type AB. AB was a universal recipient. Okay. Next scientist Bernstein discovered the different type of blood groups determined by number of multiple allelic series. Okay. Bernstein discovered different type of blood groups is determined by number of multiple allelic series okay. So Bernstein enna kandupidichirukkar appadina different type of blood groups determined by the number of multiple allelic series. Okay, next one, human blood group is determined by three autosomal allele present in the chromosome number 9. Human blood group is determined by three autosomal allele. What is that? Three autosomal allele. Where is it present? Located on the chromosome 9 la da present a irukku three autosomal allele. Okay va. Next one, the blood groups have been labeled as L or I. Indha mari poduvaanga L or I. For example, LA or IA. Okay, what is L means the blood group discovered by Landsteiner, so is labeled as L. I means isoagglutination. I ingra the isoagglutination. L means Landsteiner. Okay, next one, the I gene exists three allelic form. First one, IA. A group person contain antigen A on the RBC. Okay, next, B group person contains antigen B on the RBC. Next, AB group person contains antigen A and B on the RBC. Antigen enna irukum? A and B antigen on the RBC. The O group person does not contain any antigen. Okay. I group person contain antigen A and the RBC. B group person contain antigen B and the RBC. AB group person contain antigen A and B and the RBC. O group person does not contain any antigen. Okay, next one. Each allele secrete transferase enzyme. Each allele, example, IA and B. Each allele, IA and IB. Six. Produce transferase enzyme. Transferase enzyme. First one, the IA, A group, okay? IA produce N-acetyl galactose transferase. The N-acetyl galactose transferase to combine to that odd N-acetyl galactosamine. Okay. Second one, IB secrete galactose transferase. இது என்ன செக்ரேட் பண்ணுனா galactose transferase can add galactosamine to precursor of H product கூட draw. Okay, next third one, the IO group does not produce any transferase enzyme, so it is called null allele. So இது எதுமே ப்ரொடியூஸ் பண்ணாதனால இது என்ன சொல்றாங்க அப்படினா does not produce transfer enzyme, so it is called null allele. Okay, the first one, the N acetyl galactase transferase IA produce, next B produce a galactose transferase. The IO allele does not produce any enzyme, so it is called null allele. Next one, the all allele have two alternatives. First one, dominant, another one recessive. The phenotype and genotype present. For example, dominant means capital T, recessive means small t. Okay, what is phenotype and genotype? First one, phenotype means visible character, that is called phenotype. Genotype means invisible character, phenotype and genotype. Okay. A child receive one of the three alleles from each parent. A child receive one of the three alleles from each parent. So giving rise to six possible genotype, four possible phenotype. So giving rise to six genotype, four possible phenotype. So what are the six possible genotypes? First one, genotype, next to phenotype, antigen present, on the RBC, antibody present, in the blood group. AB was discovered by the fourth rarest, rarest blood group, okay, discovered by Costell and Surley. The name Costell and Surley. Okay, a O blood group is a universal donor, universal donor. AB blood group is a universal recipient, universal recipient. Okay, so based on the two kind of antigen, antigen A, antigen B, they divided the four three types, type A, type B and type O. Type O is a universal donor, and the fourth rarest blood group was discovered by Costell and Surley. The fourth rarest blood group name a type AB. AB was a universal recipient. Okay, next scientist Bernstein discovered that different type of blood groups are determined by number of multiple allelic series. Okay, Bernstein discovered different type of blood groups is determined by number of multiple allelic series, okay. So Bernstein enna kandupidichirukkar appadina different type of blood groups determined by the number of multiple allelic series. Okay, next one, human blood group is determined by three autosomal allele present in the chromosome number 9. Human blood group is determined by three autosomal allele. Where is it present? Located on the chromosome 9. Chromosome 9 la da present a irukku three autosomal allele. Okay va. Next one, the blood groups have been labeled as L or I. Indha mari poduvaanga L or I. For example, LA or IA. Okay, what is L means the blood group discovered by Landsteiner, so is labeled as L. Landsteiner, so labeled as L. I means isoagglutination, I ingrathu isoagglutination, L means Landsteiner. Okay, next one, the I gene exists three allelic form. For X1, first one, IA. A group person, A group person contain antigen A. Antigen A on the RBC. Okay. Next, B group person contain antigen B on the RBC. Next, AB group person contain antigen A and B on the RBC. Antigen enna irukum? A and B antigen on the RBC. The O group person does not contain any antigen. Okay, I group person contain antigen A and the RBC. B group person contain antigen B and the RBC. AB group person contain antigen A and B and the RBC. O group person does not contain any antigen. Okay, next one, each allele secrete transferase enzyme. Each allele example A and B. Each allele IA and IB produce transferase enzyme. Transferase enzyme. First one, the IA, A group, okay? IA produce N-acetyl galactose transferase. N-acetyl galactose transferase. The N-acetyl galactose transferase to combine to that odd N-acetyl galactosamine. N-acetyl galactosamine. Okay. Second one. IB secrete galactose transferase. இது என்ன secrete பண்ணும்னா galactose transferase can add galactosamine to precursor of H product would enter. Okay. Next, third one, the IO group does not produce any transferase enzyme. So it is called null allele. So if you may produce panadanala, it is does not produce transferase enzyme. So it is called null allele. Okay. The first one, the N-acetyl galactase transferase. Yeah, A produce, next B produce a galactose transferase. The IO allele does not produce any enzyme, so it is called null allele. Next one, the all gene have, all allele have two alternatives. First one, dominant, another one, recessive. The phenotype and genotype present. For example, dominant means capital T, recessive means small t. Okay. What is phenotype and genotype? First one, phenotype means visible character, that is called phenotype. Genotype means invisible character, phenotype and genotype. Okay. A child receives one of the three alleles from each parent. A child receive one of the three allele from each parent. So giving rise to six possible genotype, four possible phenotype. Phenotype. So, six possible genotype. First one, genotype, next to phenotype, antigen present. On the RBC, antibody present, in the blood. Hemolytic disease, newborn baby, So it is called HDN. What is the meaning of HDN? HDN means hemolytic disease of newborn baby. That is called HDN. Okay. Next one. The example for the mother. Father blood group hemolytic disease. Newborn baby. So it is called HDN. What is the meaning of HDN? HDN means hemolytic disease of newborn baby. That is called HDN. Okay. Next one. The example for the mother. Mother OH minus blood group. Okay. The gametes capital R, capital R. Mother small R, small R. So one gamete or capital R and small R. The capital R, small R combined. So the producing will be child or negative. Erythroplastic fetalic disease, hemolytic disease. Of newborn baby when father RH plus or father ko RH plus blood group means mother oda blood group negative. So RH father when marry a man RH negative manakaliya marriage pannanga appadina there will be producing baby RH plus positive. Positive appadina avangaloda baby enna avu appadina disease affect avu. What is the disease appadina hemolytic disease. The disease enna pannu appadina mother oda antibody edha affect pannuna and baby oda RBC affect pannu. So jaundice anemia abingra disease varum. First one jaundice, next one anemia. Two kind of disease vara chances adhigama irukku. Okay, so what is the prevention method abina 34 week and 28th week of gestation period immunization. What is the meaning of D antigen D and D body D administered through the mother gestation 28th and 34th week of gestation period. So avangalukku the anti D immunities kuduthaachu appadina the disease varradhukku no chance. Okay, anti D antibodies administered to the mother 28th and 34th week of gestation indha mari panniyaachu appadina the disease varradhukku chance illa. Okay, okay students, today homework. Learn and write the blood group types. Learn and write blood groups. Thank you.